I know that this Christmas is different than the ones you usually have with Zach and your dad, but I've been waiting for this day since I was 10 years old.
Merry Christmas, by the way.
Did you say Christmas? Oh, well, I didn't notice, considering there are no presents under the tree.
Marilyn is officially the Grinch in a wedding gown. Do you know how long I've been waiting for those shoes?
So, you ready to add a new addition to your family?
What?
Your shoes. You still want to get them today?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
That's weird. Wasn't closed yesterday.
Who are you? Are you the one making it the same day again and again?
Same, different. These are really just words to describe things.
Oh. I can do whatever I want, and I'll wake up the next day as if nothing ever happened.
There's like zero consequences to my actions.
Watch this.
I'm stuck forever. The same day, no presents.
People don't really need presents to feel like Christmas. Actually, what's most important is each other's company.
You're special, you know that, right?
What really matters, Eddie, is that we stay strong as a family.
Or you'll end up missing the important moments in life.
That waiter's going to drop his tray in 5, 4, 3, 2.
Oh! 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 Oh!